Here's my favorite brush shape for oil and acrylics. This is a filbert, and I love these brushes because they have a round end, but do you see how they're pretty long? That gives you a lot of flexibility that the brush can maneuver in more different ways. I don't really like these flat brushes because you can see they're this really specific square shape. They're also pretty short, which means you can't really maneuver them that much. I confess that I really don't like round brushes because I just feel like they're all the same all the way around. There's no side to the brush, and so for me, I just feel like they don't have a lot of flexibility. I really like to have brushes that feel like they could easily move in any direction, but without a lot of resistance, which is why the filbert is so good, because that extended length of the bristle hairs really gives you that opportunity.